The content within this session remains intellectual property of Paradance UK in perpetuity and may not be distributed, copied, or reproduced without permission. Paradance UK makes no claim for ownership of any music used. When participating in Paradance activities, you should ensure that you're in a safe environment at all times and are healthy enough to take part in the session. As with any physical activity, there is the possibility of physical injury. If you engage in Paradance activity, you agree that you do so at your own risk. You are voluntarily participating in these activities. Assume all risk of injury to yourself and agree to absolve Paradance UK of any liability regarding any injury sustained now or in the future on account of your participation in Paradance activities. You further agree to release and discharge Paradance UK from any and all claims or causes of action, known or unknown, now and in the future.
Hello, my name is Claire and I'm from Paradance UK. Thank you for joining me. Today we're going to be doing a dance routine followed by a cool down. If you do need to do a warm up before you do the routine with me today, please see the separate video. Okay, our dance today is made up of a chorus and a verse, and we've got separate dances, movements for both of those. Some of the verses are a bit longer than sort of the original verses, so we'll just repeat parts of that, but I'll talk you through it as we go. So we're going to start. It starts with the chorus, and we're going to just wave, nice big waves, over to the side, and back again, and over to the side, and back again. Okay? You can think of being maybe a festival or a concert and waving your hands or a lighter or something in the air, or if you want to imagine you're wiping windows or that your windscreen wipers on a bus or something, then you can do that as well. If you, if it's safe to and you want to sort of lean with your body as well as you're waving, you can do that, but please make sure that your chair is stable and you won't fall off, okay? Also make sure that you are sitting comfortably in an upright position with your feet flat on the floor. Okay, so after your waves, we're going to pat our lap. We're then going to clap, okay? We're then going to push out to the side and clap. Okay, so we're going to have lap, clap, push, clap. Okay, after that, we're going to raise one arm in the air and you can put the other one out to the side or down by your side and then clap and the other one. Reaching up and clap. Okay, so little bit to that, so I'll do that over again. So you're going to have pat the lap, clap, push to the side and clap, then reaching up and down and up and down. Okay, it doesn't matter which arm you use first when you're reaching, it's up to you. I probably won't do the same arm twice. and you can do the same arm again if you want to, if you've got one arm better than the other. So, and then we do that again. So that's our chorus. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Pat, clap, pat, clap, stretch, and up, clap. Okay. From there, so we finished clapping, and we're sort of in the prayer position. And this is how we're going to start our verse. Okay. So we're going to keep our palms together. And we're just going to reach up, okay? So our hands are still together. Go as high as you want to, or as high as you can if you want to have a bit of a stretch. And bring that back down to your chest or your belly button, wherever you want to go. We're then going to put our hands sort of over our shoulder and then back down to our chest. Okay, so I'll do that again for you. So going to stretch up and in, and then our shoulder and in. And we're going to do the same to the other side. We're going to go up first, up and in, and to the other shoulder and in. Okay. Right, from there, we're going to do a hula. So we're going to do some wavy hands and wavy arms to the side and to the other side. Okay, from there we're going to do a shoop-shoop. So if you'd like to create some fists, and we're going to bend our elbows and do shoop-shoop to the corner with a clap and to the other side, shoop-shoop with a clap to there. Okay, so I'll do that section again from the verse. So where we've done our pats and claps and everything, and we finish here. Okay, so we're going to have stretch and in and shoulder and in and again to the other side and in and shoulder and in. Hula, 1, 2, 3, 4, hula. And then we have our shoop shoop, 2, 3, clap, 1, 2, 3, clap. From there, we're going to do the old sort of drive in the car. And if you like, you can use your body as well, or your head if you want to do that, if it's safe for you to do that. And we've got 8 of those. Okay, so you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From there, we're going to then, we're going to move our hands from across our face. Imagine you're wiping something away. And we've got 4 of those. All right, so let's go from our hulas. So we're gonna have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then our shoop shoop, 1, 2, 3, clap, 1, 2. And our drive in the car, 5, 6. Then our hands, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then it'll be time for our chorus again. Okay, so you've just finished wiping your hand across your face, and then you wave, and then you have your pats and your claps. So you have your pats on the lap, clap, stretch to the side, clap, and then you reach, clap, reach, clap. And from there you do that again with your waves. So you've got that twice for the chorus, okay? With your pats and your claps and your reaching, okay? And then we do the verse again. So I'm gonna put the music on, I'll talk you through it, and we'll have a boogie. And pat, pat, push, and stretch, and stretch, and again wave. And pat, clap, stretch, and arms up, and to the shoulder, and again the other side, and your hulas, other side, and your shoot shoot. Driving the car. And your hands, and then we're going to wave, pat, pat, reach, and again, pat, pat, and your verse even, and up, shoulder, and your hula. And your shoop shoop. Drive your car. And your hands. And we're going to wave. Big stretch. Pat to pat. And again. Pat to pat. And up. And shoulder. Hula, shoot, shoot, and drive the car, and your hands, and we're going to do our arms up again, and in the shoulder, and the other shoulder, and our hulas, and our shoot, shoot. I'm going to wave. Pat to pat. Reach. And wave. Pat to pat. Reach, pat, reach, pat. And going up. Shoulder. guitar and our hands, and we're going to go up again with our arms, shoulder, and again, and to the other side. Brilliant, brilliant. Well done, everybody. We're now going to do our cool down to bring our heart rate down and make sure we're nice and relaxed. So I'll put some music on and I'll dance us through. Okay, take a nice deep breath in.
I see trees of green.
And down.
Red roses too. I see them blue.
And deep breath in.
For me and you.
And out.
I think to myself.
One more.
What a wonderful
and
world.
And down.
Skies
and
blue,
gentle waving,
the clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself,
and gently reaching up,
what a wonderful world.
Nice big stretch. I'm just going to take one arm down. And gently lean over, make sure you're stable on your chair,
so
just stretching the side of the body,
also on the faces of
and back to the middle, and changing arms,
I see
and to the other side, gently leaning,
saying,
and on the back,
going
to have gentle circles.
I watch them grow.
And the other way.
There are much more than I ever knew.
And we're gently going to bring up our shoulders to our ears.
Myself.
And gently lower.
What a wonder.
And again, bring them up. And down.
Yeah.
And deep breath in.
I think to myself.
And a nice big circle. Brilliant. Well done, everyone. I hope you've had fun and I'll see you again soon. Take care. Bye.